It's really important to lower our expectations and have a clear vision for what we want, but not how it shows up. And this is a really important distinction. In order to feel safe with a man, we often have a list that is, it's going to keep us single. And so, for example, we want to know that a man is financially secure. And so we might translate that into he has to have a PhD or an MD or have a law degree. So that way I know that there's financial security, or that he has to own a house, because if he owns a house and he pays a mortgage, then I know that he's financially set. Or we want him to be really intelligent, so he has to have degrees to prove that he's intelligent. We want somebody who's not going to be dependent on us financially, who can stand on their own two feet and who has our back. But the way they show up is going to be so different from the way we often expect them to, that we really have to open up our expectations and be open to the surprise package that a person comes in. If you're looking for somebody who's smart, see what the connection is between the two of you. There are plenty of people who don't have credentials who are brilliant. And there are plenty of people who do have credentials who are kind of stupid. They don't have common sense, or they're not going to show up with the kind of intelligence that will make a difference to you. And so the expectations that we have really keep us single. And when it comes to the must-haves, strip it down to five character traits that you cannot live without. Five character traits that if they were not there, you would get divorced. And so PhD is not on that list. And having a house is not on that list. But feeling emotionally safe, that should be on that list. And who does he need to be for you to feel emotionally safe? He has to be somebody consistent. He has to be somebody who's accountable. His words and actions have to match. He has to be a stand-up guy with integrity, right? So you see the difference between somebody who's going to really have your true must-haves and somebody who has your fake must-haves or your made-up in your head must-haves that keep you single. He has to be in a C-suite. He has to be 6 feet tall or taller, because I'm tall. And the truth is that none of those things matter as much as the integrity and the character of a person. So lower your expectations of how somebody shows up, but really have high standards for who you need to have in your life to make you happy.